Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Volume of distribution can be a confusing concept and difficult to interpret. Let's take a closer look at it. Here is a human body. The average patient has a mass of about 70 kilograms and a body volume of about 70 liters. Within the body are 5 liters of blood, and within those 5 liters of blood are 2.7 liters of plasma. The plasma defines the central compartment. So 2.7 liters divided by 70 kilograms is approximately 0.040 liters per kilogram. 0.040 liters per kilogram. That's the volume of the central compartment. Fine. Let's look at VD values for some common drugs on the far right. Lisinopril, a drug for high blood pressure, is 2.4 liters per kilogram. Atorvastatin, an anti-cholesterol agent, is 6.0 liters per kilogram. Omeprazole, for acid reflux, is 0.3 liters per kilogram, and ibuprofen for pain is 0.15 liters per kilogram. Like most drugs, these four have VD values greater than 0.04 liters per kilogram, much greater in some cases. How do we make sense of these values? On the screen are mass-adjusted volumes of some body fluids with units of liters per kilogram. As we've seen, plasma is about 0.04 liters per kilogram. Interstitial fluid, which is connected to the plasma, is 0.12 liters per kilogram. Body water is about 0.6 liters per kilogram. And so body water would include both plasma and interstitial fluid. The entire body is 1.0 liters per kilogram. Note the difference between body volume and body water is not fluid. It's fat and protein and bone. So the VD of ibuprofen is very close to the volume of plasma and interstitial fluid together. Omeprazole is not too much different. Maybe it penetrates somewhat into the intracellular fluid. For these drugs, we are reading VD fairly literally. We see the drug as literally occupying a fluid region. This won't work for lisinopril or atorvastatin. Their VD values are huge, larger than the human body. How do we explain them? Instead, we see them as distributing out-of-body fluids and concentrating into other tissues, like fat. The point is that drugs do not normally distribute uniformly in the body. Some concentrate more in the plasma or interstitial fluid. Others concentrate in non-fluid regions. The numerical value of VD hides the complexity of distribution, but it regardless provides a value that we can interpret and use. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, or leave a comment. Take care.